Hi there, this is Kawa, coming back to you with another Sage World Battlefield video. I had a request for a Gengetsu video, so here it is for the person who requested it. Gengetsu is a really funky unit, I'll call it, in the sense that he gets stronger for really weird criteria where you have to have another Edo Tensei unit around, but he only gets 4%. It's really weird why this is even a passive. And then his clone creation is also really weird, because the clone is very, very squishy, no matter how strong you are. That thing is so squishy, and it explodes. Doesn't really do much, but yeah, he is a weird kid. But his good part is that his mystery lowers itself every time he triggers a 10-hit combo. And I have to say, he does hit very hard. So, in this team, we're going to support him with Jinpachi, the usual go-to for most Edo Tensei teams. So, as you will see later when the fights actually occur, Jinpachi will give Gengetsu a secondary attack so that he can lower his CD more. But you have to be really careful with it, because the clone counts as a Edo Tensei unit too. So to avoid that, you have to either use Jinpachi right away before Gengetsu does summons his clone, or you have to wait for the clone to die and then use Jinpachi. Or you can just let him naturally give the double attack and hope he tags Gengetsu and not his clone. Another support here is just Hanzo. He's here because I feel like the team needs some form of CC, and Hanzo is very good with that, seeing he has knockdown and mobile chase, and, you know, never hurts to have some poison. In this setup, I actually have my main as the move 2. He's going to have the interrupt mystery. Give me a second, I just noticed my summon is incorrect. There should be a King of Hell. So, yeah, he has the interrupt mystery, and I did not actually realize until recently that if he has a shield on when he does this, his cooldown goes to 1, so he can kind of spam it. It's kind of interesting. And I personally like to take this passive, the universal nature, because as long as he has a shield, instead of making shields, he will snare people. It's an immobile and it drains chakra, so it's very good. And, you know, obviously you take the boulder jutsu so that he has a shield when the fight starts, so he can always do the stone fist. So he's gonna be on my move 2, holding all my move 2 gear. Really nothing compared to my move 1 genjutsu here. Has almost 10k on him. So yeah, so that's just a quick explanation of the team. We'll be trying it out in the Sage World Battlefield. And yeah, if anyone has other teams they want to request to see, and if I feel like it could be a fun team, I definitely would try it out. Alright, so let me shut up, and when the Sage World starts, you'll be able to watch this team in action. まだだ。まだだ。 逃げ場はない。逃げ場はない。まだだ。
boy.
とくと見せてやる。まだだ。蒸気ボーイ。水鉄砲の術。
蹴りつけてやる。 蹴りつけてやる。 蹴りつけてやる。
Boy. まだだ。 Shoki Boy.
Ah!
quiero.